how Canadians solve the Rubik's Cube.
Look, Mom.
Thanks for watching.